sorry, what is your name? So, what is your name?
My name is Roger.
And who is your favorite teacher and why?
My favorite teacher is Ms. Darbois, and because she's just an amazing teacher, the way she teaches and the way she cares about her students.
And what do you love most about her class?
When I had her, I loved about her class that she made it interesting. She made AP Human Geography really interesting.
And what is one thing that you'll remember for the rest of your life that she taught you?
She just taught me how to be a better person, and that just will help me with my life in the future.
And if you could say one nice thing to her right now, what would you say?
I would just say, Mr. Arbaugh, you're like the best teacher in the whole Pinellas County.